What's going on, everybody? This week's blog is Humble for Who? You're supposed to be humble when you accomplish great things, and I just don't understand it. Humble for who? Them? Why? Thanks for reading. Itsjoes.com. Click the link. Let's discuss.